Once again, welcome back guys, this is Jeffrey with your asynchronous task part 2. Here I am going to show how to load image by using asynchronous task. There is another simple method to load your images in the image view without doing this much things. Further, that's library called picasso from the square. Further, just you need to compile include Picasso's APIs into your project. Go to build of your app, not from the outside. Here, compile Picasso, then give sync. Then this is official Picasso site, and simple way to load image view. Just start copying those lines to here. Okay, just import the class and context is main activity does this. To the image view image, we need a image. Okay, copy image. Okay, paste it here. Let me run and test. It's really irritating. Wow, cool. Without doing much code, lines of code, just a single line, you can load an image to your image view thanks to Picasso. But now we are going to see about progress updates. Okay, let me change this to string. Then obviously here to string, and update is bitmap and return is boolean. Cool. Then the rain background is returning boolean, you know. Boolean, and we are having string parameters. So on post execute having boolean. Status. We need to copy this to on progress update. Yeah, bitmap. Because from on progress update we are returning bitmap. Okay. Then what else we missed? Oh, bitmap is a. Values of 0. Okay, cool. If status is true, toast. We just edit. This is actually a lot. Why? Okay. My activity is our context. We need a URL. Here I'm going with the for loop. For parameter length, I'm going to execute this bunch of codes done. false. Okay, let me return true here. Then URL equal to new URL of parameters of I article plus return, not return, because we need to return boolean, but here we are trying to return a bitmap. For that reason it's showing the error. Okay, here we need to publish progress. Okay, everything is here. What I'm going to do is it will work too fastly. For that I'm going to add thread.sleep for some time. Sleep for 2 milliseconds, then you can notice the changes. Okay, here what we have to do is once pick a new download image task, okay, execute string parameters. I'm going to copy some URLs from one two three. Oops, four. What? I will copy the last one. Come on. This is the second one. Come on. Third one. Come on. And the fourth one. With the fifth one. Totally I'm going to load 5 images in the same image once in a 2 second. Okay, cool. Let me see how it's working. Just I'm running. I hope it will apply instantly. No, it's running from the beginning. Okay, Jeffrey. 1, 2, 3, 4. First image, second image, once in a 2 second. Third image, once again 2 second. Fourth image, once again 2 fifth image. All images are loaded successfully. Thanks for watching, guys. Let me meet in your next tutorial. If you are really enjoying this session, please give me a thumbs up. If you are having doubt, give me a comment in below. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.